Nothing can happen to you.
What's going to happen?
Nothing can happen to you. Just give me. You see?
The Hyena Men, Nigeria. People that are different than the rest.
I do something for
them. They have a secret with animals. No one is able to figure it out.
Not everyone that can just deal with the animal.
Today we're trying to discover everything about them. We arrived in Lagos on the western coast of Nigeria, the former capital of Nigeria, for only one reason. Magic and sorcery and the religion of voodoo in Nigeria. Lagos is the cultural and economic capital of Africa, and Nigeria has the largest population in Africa, twice the number of Egypt, more than 200 million people. The diversity is big, and the difference is bigger. That's why we intended to visit a city in the far northern region of Nigeria. Where the majority of its population are Muslims from the Hausa tribes, and their language is also called Hausa. Their culture is way different to the Nigerians. They live between Niger and the north of Nigeria. And it's time to find the Hyena Men in this city, in order to discover their secret.
Okay, now we're looking for the hyena guys. We will search for them. Our adventure has just started in Kano. May God protect us. We arrived to their house. Look, hyenas. The hyena is there, inside. With dogs, they live with them. Their lives are different to any other you can imagine. This is the hyena, guys. Wow. You feel the hyena is already apt. The show will start soon, next to their house. Okay, now we'll try to figure out what they're doing. Why the hyenas are here at home, or more than this, why they're doing it? What is the reason? Is this normal? A hyena at home with their wives and children? Like if someone pet a dog, well, they're petting a hyena and snakes. Very strange pets.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Ibrahim. I'm the hyena guy.
Look at those snakes. The whole country is here to see the snakes. And now they're going to show the hyenas. This show is made in order to sell their medicines, you know? Their way of making a living. The whole village gathers here, when the hyenas get out.
That they get the hyena from the bush, and sometimes the hyena is dangerous. You get it maybe in a hole or somewhere. You have to wait for like 5 days.
The hyena will pass from here. Then the show starts. Usually hyenas, baboons, and snakes may complete the show all together, meaning the whole family don't get scared of them. They're all familiar with this. Even children also are not afraid. They say that sitting on a hyena is a medicine. The whole village is here trying to sit on the hyena.
The hyena itself is a medicine. For someone to sit on it, it cures all those spiritual attacks at night.
So people come from the village?
Yes, to sit, only to sit on the hyena.
So just sit on the hyena?
Thank you.
It attacked me.
So people are saying such negative things about them. They are bringing hyena into the town, putting it at home, but they can't listen to that because it's their business. It's what is giving them money.
Guys, we are here in another house, trying to discover their lifestyle. These guys have snakes, baboons, and hyenas. There's a big event every Saturday. More than 40% of the Nigerian population are below the poverty line. Do you imagine their lives? Everyone in this city is Muslim. Everyone, you know? They're at the border with Niger. Where did you used to live?
I was living in Saudi Arabia.
Where?
In Mecca.
He used to live in Mecca, but now he's back here.
The subject is so complicated, I still can't understand why. So we managed to drive 2 hours away from Kano, where the biggest hyena show is held.
Here we are at another hyena show. See? We brought everyone here around the hyena. Look, there's another one. The show is about to be started. Look at their lives. The whole village is here. This is a whole city. They hunt them while they're babies and then keep them.
Come on.
Look at its mouth, not covered. It's ready to attack at any moment. I swear, hyenas are so huge. Honestly, it's my first time seeing hyenas. It's getting through his tongue.
Open here.
And do you have gifts for us?
Let me show you. Let me show you.
They just pulled out snakes from the bag. They brought bags, and apparently they're full of snakes. This is how they live. This is their life.
Okay, my name is Abubakar. I'm a hyena man for the Kano State. I have a lot of animal in the bush, and I go and catch hyena and snake. I have the medicine water I go and catch.
Even though they're Muslims just like us, but this is their culture. These customs are from here. They say this is the only thing that makes their income in the whole city. Can you imagine that this village depends on this show to promote their medicines? People come from outside this village just for the medicine, to sit on the hyenas and get healed. Now, we're heading to meet their leader. Their leader is a lady. A lady that puts snakes around her neck, something far from normal. I'm not sure about what just happened, but I think it's kind of sorcery. I don't know what just happened. What happened in front of me was magic for sure. That's not real.
Delicious? Sweet?
The snake fangs are inside her mouth, see?
Well, I've never seen this in my life.
Really?
Cute.
MashaAllah. MashaAllah.
She
speaks Arabic. She was living in Saudi Arabia.
Where, Mecca?
Was life in Jeddah good? She used to visit Saudi Arabia a lot.
This cobra, if you want to see it, this one, if you bite people, before 1 hour, you die.
This woman lives with snakes. She's the leader of the whole city.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you
so much.
Oh my God. Oh my God. But look how she puts snakes in her mouth, something outstanding.
Okay, I want to show you something about the hauntings.
How can he put three of them in his mouth? For the medicine.
Hey, cinikin malam sallah, cinikin arne tsafi. Wallahi mu ko cinikin mu sai gara ta wadi.
They're gathering money for their event.
Ya Allah, ya Allah, ya Allah, ilaha illa Allah, wallahu akbar.
Ya ka taho dan malam.
They use some words that I can't understand, but they also say bismillah and subhanallah. There's no god but Allah. Here comes the hyena.
They're showing their talent. Every family is showing their own talents, what they acquire from their parents.
So this show is the show of people's talents?
Yes, show of people's talents, what they inherit from their families.
So they are challenging each other?
Like yes, it's a challenge. This one is challenging this one, this one is challenging this one. That's what they are doing. Yeah.
You join them?
No, I can't join them. I can't join them. I have my own talent. Yeah.
Everyone is showing his talent, see? They gather in a circle and everyone shows his talent and his strength and they challenge each other. Who's the strongest that can achieve the challenge? Can you imagine? They challenge each other on this day of the week and now they're doing the show. He drank this thing. Related to mosquitoes and malaria, this was the challenge he did. They do weird things the first time I see them in my life. Everyone is ready for the show, the whole village. The show starts very soon. When he sits like this, it's a medicine for him, you know? He's going to show us something. He brought us to his home to show us something.
You see? What just happened?
I'll give you a hand, a text to show the what. Give me your hand. Nothing can happen to you. No, just. I agree with you. You see, give me your shit.
Of course, what's weird here is that he told me when I touch. I was holding my fingers, my blood. I thought it's done. Nothing will happen to you.
Is this like a gift from God?
He tried the sword on me and the blade.
This is how you do this?
You see?
When he touches me, I'll be able to break the sword.
Crack!
What do you mean crack?
Crack, wait, yes.
Like this?
Yes.
How you crack it with your...
Crack one, I guess.
In fact, I was thinking it's impossible. This is very hard, man.
No, you cannot do it.
No?
Cannot do it, no touch.
How you...
I touch
Jeff?
You. If I'm touching you...
It takes effect on you. Medicine will work.
You carry something.
You cannot touch you. It will not work.
Okay, give me your hands.
My hand?
Yes.
Can I come on some take my place?
You come my hand.
They say it's a way to be blessed. To be blessed by it. He took the little kid. And he took some of the hyena's saliva and he put it on his head in order to be blessed.
I said, yo,
cannot even look.
You don't know us. Why you cannot look? Okay, give me your name. What's too much?
Maybe the medicine will not work suddenly, like.
No. Just my hand.
Okay, your hand. Okay, let me show you something. No, steady.
Oh my.
When you block it, then you see. I want to show you. Your neck.
My neck.
The show is over, guys. This was one of the strangest shows I've ever seen in my life, from the strangest places. Of course, we paid them to support this village. Everything was from you, guys. Other than that, they support the whole village with this show. They gather money from spectators, and they support the village.
Welcome to Nigeria!
I want to thank the guy,
yeah.
This Muslim village in Nigeria.
On behalf of the people of this town, we appreciate, we thank you all, thank you very much.
Yeah. The way you recommend people, the way you receive people, the way you honor people, we are really grateful.
We stayed in Makkah,
we've stayed in Medina, we visited Holy Prophet Muhammad
Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
So in fact, we are grateful with how you handle us.
He's very happy. He came to Saudi Arabia and was very happy with the reception.